fun little project going on. I am working on changing out the struts on a 1991 Miata, and I have the ball joints and tie rod ends and all kinds of other stuff too. So probably go ahead and change out as much of that as I can. It's still pretty well tore apart. Waiting for some stuff to dry because I had to repaint something and make it look a little bit better at least. So stick around, there's more to follow on this project.